Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a nice new twist on the Odd Ones Out concept. This one's having to do with sounds. Ooh, so that's why it's a lot louder. The water is really loud right now because turned up the volume.
The water is so loud.
It's I know, dude. It's almost deafening. It's wild. Anyway, welcome to the Odd Sound Out. The buttons on blue concrete will play the sounds while the buttons on... Oh, he pointed down. I should pay attention to the arrow.
It's a don't dead open inside.
Pretty much. In this map, you'll be given a set of sounds, one of which doesn't belong. You'll have to figure out which one. The buttons on the blue concrete will play the sounds, while the buttons on yellow concrete select which sound you think doesn't belong. Game mode adventure, difficulty peaceful. Make sure your player's sounds are up. You want to disable block sounds so that the buttons themselves make no sound. Oh, disable them. Okie dokie then.
That's what I said.
No, you said reduce. You didn't say disable entirely. So, anyway, there we go. YouTuber's button. Boom. Don't forget to smash that like button. Yeah. Subscribe. Do it. And ring that bell. Dude, we got...
Ah.
What the heck?
It said oops. He killed us.
Why did he kill us?
What a punk. Oh, now I'm down here.
What the heck, dude? Why did he do that? What was the point of literally any of that at all?
You know, to make sure we remind us to hit that, or to remind the viewers, hit that subscribe button. Especially if you're, you know, someone who isn't, who needs support, who doesn't get your name or head put on a wall, then extra do it. Like, do it
twice. Snake Master Epic presents the Odd Sound Out. Hey, did you see the video that went up of the Sparkling Helium map where Henzoid, who's the map maker, he said in a little Easter egg part of the map, he's like, Zine always is sad that he's not in the map, so here is Ambrew dabbing.
Wow! That's great. I mean, that's actually pretty funny. That's pretty cold,
great.
But pretty funny.
It is great. Press the top button to listen to the sound. Press the bottom button to select the sound. Okay. Well, wait.
Sound.
Okay.
Block place. Yeah. Place sound. Wait. That's a trap door or a door.
Breaking glass. So. Wait, were all of these placing down and the glass was the only one that was breaking?
Yeah, I think so. I kind of think that might be it.
All right. I mean, this is a brand new concept, so I have to imagine the first one will be pretty simple, right? Yeah?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, this is loud.
Okay, maybe it's block versus like...
Yeah. Come on, man.
Okay.
Pick the right one.
Gotcha.
For the goodness sake, pick the right one.
That was, I think this is bamboo. It's bamboo, so it was block versus not block. That must have been what it is.
Oh.
All are produced by breaking blocks. Item frames are entities. Wait, that's an item frame sound? That must be new. Anyway, okay, cool.
We're going to stumble into each of these so bad.
Definitely are.
We got it!
All right.
Don't know why!
Here we go. That's a skeleton.
Skeleton.
It's a cow? What is that?
Isn't that an invoker or one of... What?
I should... that's a dolphin. That's a dolphin. Okay. Villager.
Oh,
dolphin. Cow.
And skeleton?
Is it land versus water? Or is it friendly versus evil, in which case it's either skeleton or dolphin. Which do we think?
Is that actually a cow?
Yeah.
No, that's horse.
Oh, okay. It doesn't actually make a difference for either of the categorizations. So which do we think? Is it land versus water?
I'd say the dolphin's the most odd. Like, I mean, the skeleton. Yeah, there's a couple different
classes. Yeah, but the skeleton's the
right
only
there,
bad,
right?
Bad guy here.
It's true. That's the only bad mob. Make your choice.
I chose first last time, so you go for it. Hey, there we go. I was leaning towards that one. Nice, nice.
Well, I leant towards it too.
Hostile versus, yep, not hostile.
Got it.
Nice. Okie dokie. Mm-hmm. So what do we got here? Anvil? Ouch, my head.
Very loud anvil. And I got to pee.
Yeah, what was that?
I think that's rain, isn't it?
Is it really? That's you smacking the ground too hard.
Wow.
Not you, a player.
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
Isn't that putting something in like a backpack or what bags or something?
Since when do backpacks exist?
I was thinking about, are there horse packs?
Oh.
Do you have an inventory for a horse?
Is that actually what it is?
Or is that equipping like a
that might be
armor?
Yeah, that's equipping armor from a right click. That's what it is. Good call. Good call.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what that is.
That sound is way too familiar. That's like giving me like instant like parkour flashbacks. Like
parkour?
I hear that and I'm like,
yep. Okay, so equipping something. Okay, so maybe it's player related sounds versus not player related sounds. Because
okay, yep, that's placing an anvil. This is
hitting the ground,
falling.
Yeah,
this is equipping something. This is just ambient noise, possibly.
So
ambient versus activated, maybe.
Maybe something like you can't actually trigger without a command block. I mean, we can go for it.
We could hint.
Down.
Oh, down.
Oh, anvil falling down. Yep, that gives it away. Rain. Okay.
Also, I meant to listen to that one again because I couldn't remember what it was. And then I pushed the yellow on accident and it was the right one. What was it?
Really? that was the one with equipping. It has nothing
armor
to do with down. That's funny.
I mean, it was kind of like, I was just like, I don't remember which one this is. And so I was like, let's replay it. Gee, I got it. But anyway.
All are produced by something falling and landing. Fair enough. Okay. Mm-hmm. You know why I don't know rain sound when it's played loudly? Because I always have weather turned down to basically nothing because rain sucks.
But I told you that it was rain, and you were like,
"Cause I didn't."
Well,
yeah, whatever. Anyway, it
was it though?
Don't worry about it. Okay,
door
opening. The door.
Opening a trap door, right?
Yeah, it sounds like it. Opening something
else.
What
that is?
Opening all the things. Okay, so it's something very, very specific to opening something specifically.
Is it wood,
iron? Because this is iron.
Yeah, maybe.
Wait.
I don't know about these two. Because it could
be
door.
Oh,
there's two that are door.
Two doors, two trap doors, two wood, two iron. Is this the only... Is this definitely opening a wooden trap door? Yeah.
That sounds exactly like the sound of when we were playing... Yeah, I mean, that's what it sounds like to me. In From Ashes, when we had that guy that was the vendor, like we'd jump around a lot, and that was the sound like whenever we'd end up.
Yeah.
But I don't. Ah,
man.
That's the association I have.
Because they're all opening. I'm going to hint it. Is that okay?
Yeah.
You blank the door? Is
oh,
one
I blank
open
the door.
Versus. Is open and close sounds different?
If that's the case, then I think this one's the closed door over here.
Are there actually... Oh, my God. I've never even thought about if there are differences between open and close.
That, I think, is closing. That's open. That's... I don't know. And that's definitely open. I think this is...
Okay.
I think I'm wrong.
He wouldn't do A two times in a row. Or... Oh, no.
Wow.
Never mind. No, that was
games.
D there. Yeah.
We're not trying to solve the puzzle. We're trying to think of where he
this
might have placed
This is game theory,
it.
Okay?
Yeah.
Jeez, dude. I think it might be this one. Never mind.
I don't think it is.
All right.
I don't. Damn it!
Okay, if it is, that is closing. An iron trapdoor closing is not a door opening. I had no idea that the sounds were different between open and close, so I was at a loss on that one. Okay, pig man, cow.
That's
and it has nothing to do with livestock over here, so I'm assuming that zombie is the odd one out, right?
That's zombie, cow, pigman. It's I think that's
oh, unless it's some unless it's overworld versus nether.
Pigman. Well, no, because cow and pig.
No, but pigman and zombie. Okay. Pigman is the odd one out if we're going with overworld versus nether. Zombie's the odd one out if we're going with livestock theme.
I think livestock theme makes a bit more sense.
Okay. Overworld versus nether it is.
balls. I was like, well, this one's not getting attacked, and the zombie pig.
Yeah, it's because it's, I guess this is the sound of it being attacked when you hit a cow, and the others are just sounds that they make normally. That's got to be what it is. I'm assuming cow is being hurt.
The cow is
the
being
other,
hurt.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I was thinking that the pigment is being that too, because it was, but it was an aggro pigment, not necessarily an attacked pigment. I get it now.
Right.
I see.
I feel like overworld versus nether would have been more straightforward. But that's like a very subtle difference.
I think livestock versus not would have been the most straightforward.
Anvil again. Familiar.
Mm-hmm. Arrow.
Yep. What is that?
Armor?
Yeah, I guess it's armor again.
And shears. That's the only one that doesn't start with A.
Oh, we're going there, huh? Oi.
I just say it. I as anvil, arrow, armor, A. You know.
I hate that. I hate the fact that that's something we actually have to consider. Oh, my God.
I don't. We can hint it.
No, let's do it. Let's go for shears because it's not A.
I am bad at everything. Why do you listen to me? Don't listen to me.
How do you produce the sounds? Oh, it's going to be like a right click versus left click. Hold on. No, but shears were a right click. Okay, and that's a right click. That's a right click.
No, arrow's not a right click. Arrow's a left click. You push and hold the fire button for it, right?
No, you definitely don't punch people with your bow. That's a very ineffective use.
Oh, good point. Good point.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was like, if you put a bow in my hotbar, then I'm gonna push the right buttons. If you ask me what buttons I pushed, I'd be like,
man, it's weapons. Maybe it's
that's placing an anvil with the left, right? Don't you place?
Dude, okay?
Maybe I don't know.
Have you played this before?
I am so muscle memory, I can't even explain it. I just no, I'm not okay.
Okay, so maybe it's block versus item. I mean, this is the only block, so never mind. Cool. Our probability is less that we would have.
This is actually getting impressive.
Yeah.
This is getting impressive.
Okay, I actually have no idea on this one. Okay, this is basically mouse down for all except arrow, which is mouse up. All are produced by pressing down on a control. Except for the arrow, which is releasing.
Holy crap. Wow. Wow.
I never would have gotten that in a million years. So I'm not even mad.
I'm kind of impressed.
It's hyper specific. It is so hyper specific.
Yeah, but I mean.
But the A, like that's totally something that's going to be a thing later on in this map. I bet he didn't even realize that. And he's like, oh, yeah, I should have done that. Yep.
Oh, I don't even know what that is.
That's a turtle dying, I think.
Why would you kill a turtle?
Because you're a monster. That's a baby villager.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's babies. Okay, I think this is the only one that's
the cat?
Not a baby. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
yay!
We got one!
We did it!
Yes, dude! Finally!
We know our sounds. I don't know my buttons, but we know our sounds.
You don't know how to place blocks, use a bow, but you know, at least we know some sounds, yeah.
Fireworks? No.
No. Yeah, I was like, am I getting punched right now? Nope. Okay, that's...
Are we just attack sounds?
Yeah, I guess so.
This one's taking damage, not punching, right?
Oh, that might be it, yeah. That's a good hypothesis. You might be wrong.
It's true. I accept the fact that I might be wrong.
But you have a valid point. It just might not be the one that he wants. Nice, dude. All are produced by a player attacking except for the one this player being hurt. Nice, perfect. We're on to something. We just had to fumble a few times.
Right. Just a few dozen times.
That's enchanting.
I've heard that noise.
Enchanting,
right.
I think.
Right.
Villager. Repair. What is that? That's picking up an item, isn't it?
That's just picking up an item.
Yeah.
I know this sound from something, but I can't think of it.
I'm pretty sure it's enchanting related. Uh-huh. Maybe this is the only one that doesn't require you being in like an interface. Anvil. Uh-huh. This could be like you just finished trading with a villager, and so it's happy, and so it required an interface.
Okay,
I think that was enchantment related. So
the only thing that makes me hesitate here is this one feels more odd than the others, which means that we've got it wrong. Like it seems like the red herring,
right?
But I don't know. I like your logic makes sense. I'm just saying it seems like a very clear out. Okay.
All are produced when obtaining enchanted stuff. Enchanting table, anvil, trading for. It's not necessarily trading for an enchanted item. It's just trading, I think.
But yeah, but
anyway. All right. Wait. That's skeleton sounds, I think.
That's going up a ladder.
Yeah. Okay.
Taking damage.
Picking up an item again.
I don't think this is a skeleton sound.
Oh.
Is it fishing?
Oh, you're right. Yeah, that's fishing. Okay. Fishing, climbing a ladder, getting hurt, picking up an item. Getting hurt seems to be like more of a standout because that requires another player, whereas all the others are things you can do like on your own. It requires another entity to damage you.
I mean, unless you
bail. Oh, that's fall damage, not getting punched. Right.
Ow. What the?
I was just testing the sounds. It was for science.
Jeez.
Wait, is that? No, is that fall or is that being? I think it's being hit.
It's just taking damage.
Oh, okay.
I think it could be fall damage. It could be whatever. Here, let's test.
Yeah. Yeah, that's just taking damage. Okay.
You want to hint it?
I feel like it's this one. This is the only one that involves taking damage. Right. But we're wrong. Cool.
We're wrong.
I'm wrong.
Fishing, ladder, and picking something up. Fishing could give you an item where a ladder, you're not going to pick one up.
Oh, like you're not receiving an item either when you get damaged. So
it's true. You're receiving damage.
I mean, if we really want to go that far, yes.
No, we don't.
Options menu. What?
I have no idea what these are.
The hint is options.
50-50.
No, that's I displayed it. Options menu.
Oh, I was like, oh, there's some bug in the thing. Options?
I have no idea how that has anything to do with anything at all.
Yeah, I got nothing. We got fitty-fitty.
Got it.
There you go. Nailed it.
Yeah. Fishing rod sound is classified as friendly creatures?
Oh, that's what channel the sound is playing on.
Oh, there's no way.
Yeah, I wouldn't have gotten that in front of the life of me.
Okay.
Yeah, you have to be like a intermission.
This doesn't seem up to code because you can fall down. We should put a guardrail there or somebody might hit their feet. Okay.
Hit their feet?
You can't really hit your head, can you?
I was thinking, or somebody might fall down, but, you know, you can add an extra syllable and have a weird reference. That's fine.
Or somebody might fall all down. See, the syllables didn't work. So you had to hit their feet.
Down?
Yeah, whatever, dude. Hit their feet was better.
What's it now? There's only three here.
Pufferfish? Or fish?
It's taking damage drowning.
Oh, yeah.
The aquatic update.
Yeah.
That's rowing, isn't it?
I think so. This is
so
just bubbliness.
These two are underwater. That one's above water.
Oh, that's a good call. I agree. Nice, dude. All are produced underwater except for the boat. You got that. Sick plays.
Tagged that one in.
Piston. Button.
Oh, yeah. So that one.
Actually, no. This is dispenser. This is dispenser.
Oh.
Huh. That's.
Wait.
Or is it going to be like closing versus opening?
Wait. Hold on. This is the retraction of a piston. Isn't it?
It?
Maybe not. I don't know. I think there's two different sounds.
There are.
I can't think.
It's gonna be open versus close again, and I don't know. Maybe it's like this is the only one that actually has a singular sound.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking. Is this one's the only one that? Well, I was thinking singular pulse of redstone, like these two opening
they
and closing
open,
will react on turn on and turn off, or this one a dispenser only responds to a pulse of turn on.
Yeah, it could be. Could be. Would the answer be B twice in a row? Let's find out. Nope, it wouldn't be.
It wouldn't be B. You've gotten it wrong. I can't believe you've done this. I'm pretty sure that's extending. The more I hear that, like, the more I think that's extending out.
Yeah. And this is, but it might not even be that. Because this is a single. Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to be interested to see what this is. Press the, the door close is produced when redstone power is cut.
I was right. I just had it wrong.
Yeah. It's okay. Grass.
Breaking leaves or grass.
That is a scary sound that just made me leap a bit. Okay. Firework.
Gunpowder, not gunpowder.
See, or block, not block. I mean, the most straightforward one is like explosions versus not.
Yeah, I think the grass is the most likely.
And of course, it wouldn't be. So it's going to be block, not block, of course. Of course. The exploding firework is not produced by TNT. Oh, right, because TNT is the same sound as grass, because that makes sense. I forgot about that. Yeah, when you place down TNT, it's the same sound.
Oh, you're right. Yeah. Right, that's right.
Hasn't been changed throughout the years.
We nailed that one.
I was thinking grass, dude. I totally forgot.
Yeah, no, I got you. I got you.
Whoa!
Okay. All right. Okay.
Whoa! Okay. Peek in the audio.
That's the end of it. I think that's beating the end dragon. I could be wrong.
I'm not really sure on that one. I can't put quite place that one. Okay. What's this? It's the one in front of you. Ravager?
That's when you attack a guardian.
Oh, it's guardian, not Ravager? Okay.
That's the wither spawning in.
Yeah.
Isn't it? I don't know if there's some sound of the guard. Like,
no,
that's like
that's wither dying. I've killed a lot of withers over there in Ozone. I think. I'm pretty sure that's wither death.
Okay, then it might be the guardian because that's just taking a hit.
Maybe.
I'm assuming that's the Elder Guardian making a special noise because.
Yeah.
I don't. But. I don't know.
Got it. Yep. Produced by. Yeah. So that's just a punch versus. All right. Yep.
Yeah.
I was I was second guessing myself, but I'm like, I have killed a lot of withers in Project Ozone. I'm pretty sure that we're good. Speaking of Project Ozone, and speaking of this map, this is brought to you by our kind sponsors over at MC Pro Hosting, who are providing the server that we're playing on. If you feel like grabbing a server of your own, make sure you check the links in the description of the video. You'll get a nice discount on us, and you can use it to, I don't know, play some maps with your friends. So thanks to them. Quick intermission. They also sponsor Project Ozone in the series over on Captain Sparkles 2.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Drowning. Damage. That's Heart of the Sea.
Oh, I couldn't even place that. Nice. You remember that deep end stuff. Trident.
Oh, the tridents. Mm-hmm. Right.
Okay, so trident.
I mean, those are both aggressive where the Heart of the Sea isn't.
Probably a good call. This is a good thing. These are never... Okay, cool.
I give up.
Player sound versus external sound? Yes. All were added in 1.13. They were new except for just drowning. Yep. You could drown before 1.13, believe it or not.
It's true, but the trident and the Heart of the Sea were new.
Okay, we're going to have another open and closing fun time here. Or not.
That's
explosion.
That's not the sound I was expecting.
No. Okay, so we got a door, the explosion, and sheep. Wow. I wonder which doesn't fit
here. Explosion can't be wrong because it's too obvious.
Right. Yeah, yeah, for sure. And it can't be sheep, so it feels like it has to be the trapdoor for reasons. Changes. Changes, huh?
Oh, is it like change sound, like refined sounds?
What do you mean refined sounds?
I don't know, like they did an update and changed the sound files?
I was thinking like, yeah, maybe it's something that has been changed or hasn't.
But those all sound familiar, like the explosion sounds normal.
Hmm. I mean, it could have been changed anywhere in the last 10 years.
Yeah, I wouldn't notice. I can't remember whether it's left click or right click to place a block, so
I think
what do I know?
So do we think it's a block that has or hasn't been changed? That
well,
it's the odd one out.
Well, maybe it's the sheep sound. Okay, because the explosion obviously is going to change some state. You know, whether it's that thing or and the door is opening, it's changing. But the sheep sound.
Oh,
is just
I was
a sound.
Thinking updates. Oh, like, have they actually updated the sound in updates of the game?
I don't think the explosions the explosion sounds like the explosion I. No one loves.
Has it
but...
always been that way? Oh my god. You go. This is your guess. Was it? The sheep sound
the
has
sheep
never been changed.
The sheep sound's never been changed. Huh.
So it was well, the version thing. So that's cool.
We were both right in a wrong way.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
This
That's putting down path.
Yeah. Using the shears on grass, not shears, but you know what I mean.
This is the shovel, right click shovel.
Wow, okay, this is very
I can't remember what that
exciting.
One is. That's like I know that they play that when something goes right. Oh, is that an achievement?
Yes.
No.
Yeah. I think.
Okay. I mean, I've heard that plenty by map makers, but I don't know the like vanilla game what it does. It's punching a dolphin, isn't it?
Maybe. I actually don't know. I've never punched a dolphin because I'm not a monster.
Yeah, no, I never have either. I figured if I was going to be a dolphin that got punched, I'd make that sound.
So we know it's not the middle one because that one stands out too much, so there's no way it could be. So... Time. What do you mean,
what?
Time?
What time?
Is it duration?
I mean, I guess
like,
the middle
lengthy,
one takes
yeah.
a lot longer to play,
okay.
I guess.
The other sounds are short.
The challenge toast
is
long.
It is completing a challenge.
I mean, I will devour toast.
Okay. Oh, a toast challenge? You think you could devour toast pretty quickly?
Oh, yeah.
That seemed superficial, if I'm being honest. That was
that's
a phantom.
Evokers, isn't it?
Evoker. Yeah. No, that's the... The stupid idiots who
the
fly
shrieker,
through walls.
The stupid things, yeah. It's certainly not a phantom.
Oh, you gotta like the wololols, dude. Oh, what is that one again? I think this is the only one that doesn't have to do with evokers. So.
Vexes.
Yeah, vexes, evokers. Okay, cool. Cool.
These are two... What is this middle one? I don't know what this middle one even is.
I'm not actually sure, but this is Evoker. So is it Vex? Is it because it has nothing to do with an actual like land-based mob? All our Evoker sounds, not Vex. Oh, I did not realize this is an Evoker sound. Wrong one.
You pushed,
I just got an extra failure.
The...
Yep. Okay.
Okay.
Sea turtle?
I don't recognize that sound.
He really likes the aquatic sounds.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's a 113 map. Maybe this can't, you know, it's an older map that he came out when aquatic. I don't know. But so the one. That's like a saw or something, isn't it?
I don't know.
I don't know what sound that is. This is lava.
Oh.
This isn't water. This is lava.
True. Yeah. Okay. So water, lava. That seems legit. Yeah. There you go. Good call. All are produced by a bucket being filled, not emptied.
Exactly. That's what I was thinking.
What is this?
Does that have to do with a cauldron?
You can't retrieve water out of a cauldron, though.
I don't know.
So I'm confused by what.
Know.
Okay.
Okay.
Breaking
armor breaking.
A tool, yeah. Breaking.
Break.
Not breaking.
No, that was anvil breaking.
No, that's mending something with an anvil. That is not an anvil breaking. The anvil breaking sound is terrifying. Remember? That's you just combined or you did something. So maybe it's that tool related, just breaking glass. So it's not like item related. Yeah. I figure that it was breaking versus...
All it produced by breaking something, breaking due to running out of durability. Ah.
What ran out of durability here?
I think this is an anvil breaking.
Oh, the sound at the end. You're right. I didn't catch that. But it was... Okay, it repaired the thing and then it broke. Got it. That's why I was confused about the durability thing, because I was like, you made your tool better, but the anvil itself, gotcha. Okay. For sure. Would you like to read?
You'll be given 3 short note block songs. 2 are identical, while 1 is slightly different. Different song doesn't belong.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
It's you have one note that's off in a chord somewhere, but it's really hard to pick out. Let's play them at the same time. See if we can pick out a difference, maybe. All right.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, that's close. All right, now let's try same 2. Ready?
Count it down.
3, 2, 1, boom. I don't think that helped too much.
No, it didn't help a lot.
No hints, good luck, it says. Wow. Ow.
What?
I couldn't take no for an answer, it says. Rude.
Yeah, it said I couldn't take no for an answer either. What happened?
I hit the hint. It said no hints, good luck, and I hit it anyway.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's not this one.
Why did you just go and select the thing? Oh my god.
Because I prefer the odds of 50-50 over 33.
Oh my god.
You know the pick a door theory, right? And how that
I do
works
the
out?
Monty Hall problem, yes indeed.
Yeah. I You know it's not that one.
Well no, but that's a reference. We
oh,
want
right,
to
right.
figure out
oh,
which
that's
one
the
is similar to
one
that.
Now.
Yeah.
We know that one's correct.
I feel like it is this one that you're standing at. I think there's one note block that might be off by just like a 30-second measure or something. I don't know if it's timing or if it's one of the chord notes, but there we go.
I was agreeing completely.
Whew! All right. The second to last chord was slightly different. But what? Would you care to give us the exact note differential on this, perhaps?
All I don't right, think he does care.
Okay. Congratulations, you made it to the end. Thanks for playing. Dude, we got sick rewards here. We're rich.
It's my scepter.
Yeah.
I am king.
You're the king of useless. Congratulations.
Wow.
Yeah,
wow.
Dude.
Well, that was kind of fun in a difficult sort of way.
Yeah, I mean, it was cool. I like the original concept. There's, been a lot of maps of what doesn't belong, and so this is cool. Thank you, Stinkmaster Epic. Make sure you smash that like button. Also, thanks to MC Pro Hosting for providing the server that we're playing on and sponsoring the vid. Check out the links in the description if you want to grab a server of your own and do all that sort of stuff so that...
What the heck happened?
You're back at the beginning now. So, you know,
okay.
It's all good. Yeah, because you just want to... Don't forget to smash the like
smash
button!
Smash that like button!
See you later after you subscribe. Bye-bye! See ya. Ring the bell.
Ring that little bell.
Okay, bye.
Bye, guys.